moving us into hole three, a difficult par three. Really big forehand, so we're probably going to see Tristan go to that again. Incredible. It doesn't even look like he really tried to do that. 466 feet.
Oh, my. What a backhand, dude. This hole is so hard to access with the backhand, and he